Super excited. This is my Say Noir unboxing, and it's finally here after years of work. I wanted something to be monolithic, and I wanted something to have a little bit of intimacy. So right here, you can see inside the sole of the perfume. All right, my first spray. I actually spray this during the show a few times. Gotta keep it fresh. And that is Say Noir. Say no more.